Germany, I'm Lucia. I've been studying here for 2 months, and finally today is graduation day. In my first 2 months, I had to adjust to Tok Academy, and I don't know how to study effectively. So I was confused. As time went by, I got used to studying here. I was able to meet precious friends and excellent teachers.I'm quite satisfied with my learning experience with Kanai Tok Academy for a few reasons. First thing is the academy's policy. In my case, I applied for the vocabulary test, which is administered daily, so students can't go out at night. This policy helped me in some ways. Now I can say that it helped me improve my vocabulary skills.I usually hung out with my Vietnamese and Japanese friends. So I spoke English 70% of the day. Also, I communicated with Korean friends in English because of English-only policy. And we helped each other about English grammar and expressions. Actually, before I came here, I couldn't even make a single sentence as quickly as I can.I needed to spend a lot of time and effort to form a sentence on my own. I didn't have confidence when I spoke English, but now I can speak English confidently. Second, there are native speakers in the academy. At the end of the first month, I had a concern that whether my English skill has improved so I could communicate with my teachers.Or we are familiar with each other, so I could talk easily in my one-on-one classes. I often asked myself, if I have a conversation with native speaker, will I be able to express my ideas fluently? I believe that the existence of native speakers is essential for ESL students. I have a chance to check my pronunciation, and I'm more secured to have a conversation with foreigners because of native teachers. Finally, some of my teachers were very helpful to provide me with all the things I needed in learning. I have no regrets with my decision to enroll here. I had fun studying here at Tok Academy. I appreciate for paying attention to me. Yeah.